All right, guys, race 30. Traxxas Championship, the Stampede's pretty much out of it. Same as the Bigfoot, unless something was to happen to these two. Right now, the Old Slash still leading, but not too much far behind, only by about 80 points back, or 60 points back is the newer Slash. So it's pretty much between them two. We're going to Talladega. I'm going to show you the layout real quick. So pretty much, that's going to be kind of shortened where they'll go right here to that dirt pile, turn around. Come back down, go right here. The starting line's right here. They're gonna go by that truck right there over to the end of the road, back down, around right here, turn around, come back, and go down this way. This time I'm gonna have the camera set up down there because I remember last time in the spring, I think I had it set up right here, or like maybe like right here. So this time I'm gonna have it set up down that way. You get to see them. You may not be able to see them right here, but we're gonna time it out, set up down there. You'll be able to see them go this way, that way, and back around that way, then again. So let's do that. So here we go, guys. This is the run for the championship right here. So you have the Old Slash leading the charge, 2012, Mark Jenkins. Then you have the new one, 2022, 2018, Rare Edition Traxxas Bigfoot, and the Stampede bringing up the rear. The Stampede may or may not drive today. We'll see. It's going to be 10 laps around here, one pace lap. Let's do it. I'm going to get you guys set up real quick. We'll move on. All right, well guys, it's cool enough outside here today that I don't actually have to pace drive them or anything like that. So we're just gonna go ahead and roll in what we got. Well, that's the old 2012 Slash right there, as you guys can kind of tell. About four laps to go there, the battery went down. We made it all the way through to 10 laps, but I think the time's going to be pretty slow. That was about probably a 10-minute run. Yeah, pretty much. Now it's my still all brand new, pretty much. 2022 Traxxas Slash. Let's see what it can do. Here we go.
VXL.
two Traxxas Slash with the lead right now. Rolling, son. For like 4 or 5 minutes just in 10 laps. Here we go, guys. It's the foot. Gotta go for 10 laps. Here we go. Here we go. but the battery actually survives all the way through the process. A little bit slower, not going to be enough for the win at all, but enough for second place by about a minute. So the old Slash winds up coming short. The Bigfoot. Now, just going to run some laps. Going to try to run some laps with the Stampede. Let's see how far we get. It's not going to get far, I'll tell you that much. We're going to do a video of my 2022 of my old Slash again real quick, but it's kind of getting a little bit too late. It's all right. We're going to try to see how far we can go. And after I just made it back from Talladega, but as you guys can tell, she's not running pretty good at all. Might go by another 3 or 4 laps, but I'm afraid of the motor catching on fire and burning up the wires or something, so I'm not gonna do that. See, that motor's cooking itself, and it come by, I'll see is blue and orange fire coming out. So I guess we ran 2 laps with it, 2 laps and a half a pace lap. So there's your winner right there, guys. The new Slash. I love y'all. I love every single one of you. And we'll probably catch you in the next video. The new Slash. Bigfoot. Old Slash. Stampede. I love y'all. Peace out. Until next time. Stay happy. Go outside. Have fun with RC. Still trying to find a place around Mississippi somewhere where I can actually drive my RCs. But tell you what. One thing for sure, man. I'm going to try to bring my RCs with me next time. Next time I go to the race is about in 6 months. I'm going to go to Talladega for the fall race in April. And the Texas and the Bristol and the Talladega again in the fall. I'm thinking about bringing them. Till then though, guys. This is me, Chase Elliott, Kyle Larson. You know the bunch. Fan. Till next time. Peace out. And I'll catch you in the next one. I think I might do a race with the is the Busch Series or the Cup Series tonight in 2005, Chase for the Cup. And after that, I'm probably going to probably go ahead and do Cup so that way I can get that nightmare with. That's the track I suck at for that car. But I'm going to Atlanta. Then after that, do a few races on inside line. Till then, though, guys. Peace out. Be happy. Love RCs. Love every single one of you. I really mean that from the bottom of my heart. And until next time, see y'all on this small YouTube channel. Hopefully one day, just want to get that silver plaque. I don't care about anything else. Just a silver plaque. Until then, guys, peace out and love y'all. All right, guys. Awesome.